In this part of the video, I will explain the components you need for crimping, and I'll provide links in the description to the parts you should purchase. Additionally, there will be a PDF file detailing the correct color patterns to follow for crimping each axis correctly. Now let's begin with the most important tool, which is the crimping tool. There are many options available in the market, but this one is among the best you can find. It makes crimping a straightforward process. Next, you'll need wires, and here I have a box containing 6 different colors of wires. Buying in bulk is a good idea, as it often provides a better deal. Lastly, you'll need JST connectors for your project. These are the key components for creating secure connections. Now, let's discuss the connectors in more detail. The first type of connector is the JSTXH 2.54 connector. These connectors are a bit larger and will be connected to the board. We'll use 4-pin connectors for the stepper motors to connect to the board. On the other end of the cable, there are JSTPH 2.0 connectors. These are a bit smaller because they have a 2.0mm pitch. Unlike the XH connectors, these have 6 pins. The reason for this specific arrangement is as follows. After plugging in the first cable, there will be an empty space in the second slot. Then, the third slot will be used for another cable, the fourth slot will have a cable, the fifth slot will remain empty, and finally, the sixth slot will be used for another cable. This arrangement ensures proper alignment and connection when using JSTPH 2.0 connectors for stepper motors. The JSTPH are the one that will be connected directly to the stepper motors. In comparison, you can see side by side the connectors. The JSTXH connector is the one with 4 pins, and it appears larger compared to the JSTPH 2.0 connector, which has 6 pins. In the upgrading series, I used a custom PCB board that I designed and ordered from JLC PCB. I will provide a link in the description for the PCB file so you can order it if needed. You'll notice that the connectors are larger compared to the other ones, but they are still JSTXH 2.54 connectors. These come in both male and female versions. To crimp the wires in position, you will need the pin connectors designed for JSTXH 2.4 connectors. When crimping, you'll start with your wires. For stepper motors, the conventional colors to use are green, blue, black, and red. However, you can use any color you prefer. The key is to place them in the connector in a specific order, but the color itself doesn't matter. To expose the wire, you have various options. The first one is to use a wire stripper tool designed for this purpose. However, because silicon wire is quite flexible, you can also do it with your fingers. Simply take the wire and gently strip it to expose enough of the wire for crimping. This method should work well for silicon wire. Once you have exposed the cable, it's time to prepare the crimping tool. Open the crimping tool and insert the pin into the back of it. The crimping tool typically has a small slot where the pin should fit, so ensure that it aligns correctly. To prepare the crimping tool, open it facing the direction specified. Insert the pin into the second slot with the U-shape facing up. Press down until you hear a click, indicating that the pin is securely in place. Now, insert the wire into the crimping tool and close it, applying a bit more pressure to ensure a successful crimp. Ideally, you want the wire to be in the first half of the pin, and the pin should grip into the silicone insulation of the wire for a secure crimp. In the video description, you will find a PDF file that provides specifications for each wire you need to create. Be sure to follow the specified orientation when securing the wires into the connectors. The rest, the video is a montage of me creating the cables. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing. You can also check out the video description for more information on joining our Discord server and getting all the materials you need for this upgrade. Thank you for watching.
Look,